Invite friend. Big Shexy. Big Shahexy.
Big Hex. Y.
It's just Big Hex Y. Dude, seeing this go from pretty, like, decent lighting and everything to this is kind of
Yeah, I know. Seeing, like, the low-res textures and shit.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Now, I'm not saying the other game had good textures, but...
This was at, like, the very end of the fucking, like, 360 PS3 era.
Yeah.
And I know for a fact is the last game I bought for 360.
Really?
Yeah. What the fuck is this pause thing, man? What the fuck is this pause thing?
Fuck you.
What the fuck is this meta pause shit?
It's my, this is a truth universally acknowledged,
but every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints.
Why does that look like a man?
Their presence known to the world in 2006.
Well,
they were decried for being pretenders to the throne.
Hector, did you take over my company?
Were the Saints sociopathic
That's
killing
just
machines hell bent on destruction, or puckish rogues
oh,
living a life of mirth and whimsy?
That's the
needed clarity
that's
of
the
purpose,
high school fucking
so the
bastard
was set.
Right there.
More fun.
Oh, so I did find out something about Gad Out of Hell that we're both not going to enjoy.
Transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved
The entire DLC is basically just activities you have to do over and over again.
Oh no.
For it's one thing to be
you can play as
hero.
You'll get to play as Kinsey unless you want to host it and play as Gad. It's up to you.
Oh, I'm cool with either.
Yeah, I don't really care.
I like both, but Yanni a lot.
I mean, the only thing is you would have to host it to play as Gad.
Boss, you sure this isn't a setup?
Oh, there was... Aren't you glad that they decided to be too lazy to add a voice to that?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry.
Johnny.
I checked the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go
I think
back
you
to
look
the
good.
Part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Oleg knows her.
And this is a major
UK.
Change in graphics. Holy shit.
Yeah,
I didn't think it'd be this much.
Look, we're
it's weird. It's
she's
weird.
Fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body
Yeah, we worked up in chronological order, but somehow it's... Dude, is this to start the Red Faction Gorilla?
Fuck.
Showtime.
Need to pause the game and adjust the audio, because holy shit, this is loud.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people
the
person,
The fuck's
aren't?
A said shed?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a saint's flow
right,
shoot?
Keep my victims.
I'm Sean. I'll show
holy shit.
Follow me.
Did not expect that to be what you said after
Whoa, what the fuck else we put in sheds?
Tools. In my dad's case, golf clubs.
We're here.
Tools as in like a person that's just a total fucking tool.
Business.
Cause fuck them.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to keep
I was gonna say a name, but I realize I can't really do that, because that's bullying.
No, you can only guidelines. Say the last name, not the first
My
name.
Tech
say the last name.
Window.
And their address.
Trudel.
And their phone number.
How many of those are there?
Well, I was just kidding inside, about that, but...
No, I didn't say his first name.
You didn't hear it from me.
Harrison's the one that told me to say last name. And he does agree.
We gotta move!
Well... Don't take me to court.
Yeah, still pretty badass. This isn't you, Hector. This is me. I love how they, like, give this badass sense, but they're also like, hey, this could be real. Like, no, you're gonna be a fucking superhero.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
Yeah, we did try to rob a bank by blowing up the walls and carrying it out with the helicopter.
Soft titties are my thing.
Where are my boobs? I paid good money for those.
I wouldn't say it was good money.
Fuck you, Harrison. Hold on, I gotta adjust the audio, because like I said, this game's fucking loud. Turn music down.
Alright! Turn down for what? I'm sorry.
There we go. He should be. Hi,
Base,
Pierce.
Are you there? What are we walking into?
Hi, other person that doesn't have... God damn, that's still loud!
Your viewers,
Holy shit,
your
Matt
viewers
Miller.
Want to hear what they have to say. All right.
Yuri Lowenthal, you almost made me go dead. Dead? I can't even fucking talk.
Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice.
No, Matt Miller is no longer with us.
Oh God. And a key member of our operation. I see you crouching in the corner.
Wait,
hi,
wait,
Hector.
Who the fuck is that over there? Who is that?
That's me.
Hold that thought,
Matt. Hi.
I've just been down here this whole time. It's okay.
No, they showed you jump in.
Hold position.
Damn execute terror. Hey, you better stay back, motherfucker. I haven't done this in a while.
I got him from here. I got him.
He was saying.
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the
deep end,
but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Somebody open this shit.
And we're in. Get
Fuck
my back.
You. I got your back. And a lot more than that.
Yeah! Ass joke.
This is how the Saints get business done.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would. God damn, I don't know how brutal that was.
Why would you take it personal? You own Steelport, ruined America! I'm logging.
You ruined Steelport!
You ruined Stroud!
Matt, Kinsey, oh, that's been awful.
No, we specifically did, me and you.
We yeah, us specifically. It's the fact that we stream. People don't want to know
yeah.
that this. They don't want people to know that this town exists. Come here, bitch.
Aw, hell yeah, badass.
Hell you at? Oh, you're just staring at that wall.
Yeah, dude, it's a nice wall. These guys are in here watching Nasty and shit.
I don't blame them. See, I'm hunched over right now because I got back problems due to my boobs.
Where are they, though? That's a skin-tight fucking shoes. Push them back.
I'm wearing a sports bra.
Let's see how you can handle yourself.
Damn, I didn't know he did that.
We'll be on mic.
Be surprised. I am very uncomfortable.
I want to wear some sports undies. But I don't have to wear those fucking
Just wear a cup.
No sign of the
Yo, we're here.
Hey, stop shooting me. I know I'm on the hardest difficulty and it kinda hurts, but stop it.
I wear cups to make my dick look bigger.
That's fair. That's what I did in football. They're like, what size? I'm like, biggest.
I wanna get some D cups or something.
I already have those, but not in the way I'd want. Go to the other side, Hector.
I want to go on this door, though.
I can't move, so... Can you please go to the other side?
Okay.
Just see you slowly walk out
I
want to
go in this one.
You realize that science has approved terrorists only?
Here, I'll kick it open. Okay.
This is just as bad as Pew Pew.
No, it's not.
You don't know, you're not the one that had to deal with Pew Pew.
Pew Pew. Damn, you shot that dude jamming out the music.
I couldn't see.
Listening to the latest Blackpink album.
I regret shooting him now.
Aw, dude, you got fucked up, son. That wasn't me. I saw him coming.
Oh, did you?
I
Where
did.
You at?
I'm back here just watching that shit.
Whee!
Here he is. Quick, get ahead of him!
You don't get to join this cutscene.
I'm right behind you. I'm just gonna stay back here, though.
I'm still an excellent child. Cyrus, you tried to nuke me. Oh, I got spam A.
Cyrus, there's a lack of emotion in your face.
He's getting slammed into the ground. What is this? He just called me a hoodlum. I'm probably close to your age. I have a son, damn it.
I know, but you're 6 years older then. Combos.
Hell yeah. I'm the new Rocky character.
Shoot him, Lucas, shoot him, you gotta do it.
Best to just give up now.
Oh no. Okay. Oh my god.
We are at a stance. Oh, I didn't
know
what
was
gonna happen.
Oh, there we go. Well, that's the end, guys. Thanks for watching.
Oh fuck.
You got it. You're good.
Yeah,
I'll just stay back here.
Still an insolent child.
I appreciate it, Hector. Let Mama do the work. Alright. This is. You need to emote this time. Come on, Cyrus. Take two. Ah.
Come here, you hoop.
Ah, Far Cry 3's ending.
Far Cry 3's shitty ending to both of the characters.
Dude.
Like, oh, you know these big bad bosses you've been wanting to get to? Yeah, stab them in a QTE.
Nah, it's just fucking, what's it called? Dying Light's ending.
Another QTE.
So this time I think you had a machete or something.
Why did it turn blue?
Because fire burns hottest when it's blue. I'm back here too. I want to help you destroy the rocket.
You stabbed me. Or you let me get stabbed, motherfucker.
I thought you had it. I'm just gonna chill back here, man.
That's fair. I also don't want you to jump on this new character.
Because you want to protect your child.
Nah, I want to be the hero.
Hey, do I gotta do this too?
I don't know. I don't know where you're at. When we first met,
I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks. But you saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes.
Where you at?
And I don't always understand.
Well, I'm doing it too, but
there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
We panel. You're just on the other side. That's how this is canonically working. Yeah.
Cause you know it's always the best when a mom and son tag team something. And I was all hot.
Oh man, I miss you. Pierce, I can't take you too seriously. You played Marlon Briggs. That's how I knew you were my second favorite.
I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
I don't believe you, man.
We just met, but you seem to know. Nice.
You don't know me, Asha. You definitely don't know me. Hector!
We made it. We did it. We saved Stroud.
Oh, fuck. Could we have just let that go then if that was its target?
Nah, the blast radius would have destroyed Davenport, too.
I land in the Oval Office. You landed in, like, a Chick-fil-A or something.
Yeah, because I support all of the thoughts and beliefs of Chick-fil-A.
Fucking hate you. I should have come up with a different.
You should have said Popeyes.
Presidency of the United States.
Colonel
Benjamin
Sanders probably
motherfucking
feels the
King.
Same way, but he's not gonna say it.
You ready for this player?
Hey, Captain Anderson.
That That was a spot-on Keith David impression. I just want you to know.
Well, thank you for thinking so. I really want to make it in the business.
I understand.
Well,
the fuck?
And now this begins. How big are you going to make the tits?
I'm gonna do like my other game and not make them fucking ridiculous.
You're gonna be big, but just like realistically big. Real saggy teeth. They sink down to the belly button.
Just no.
Okay.
Alright, how old should I make my character look?
Oh.
At 20.
Spider-Man's aunt. Did you see Tom Holland as Nathan Drake?
I did.
I like Tom Holland, but it's like Nathan Fillion would have been cooler.
Nathan Fillion already has technically played Nathan Drake.
I know, but in this
also
thing,
well, so the movie's going for a young Nathan Drake. That's why they didn't do Nathan Fillion. Like, it's gonna be Nathan before he got very, very quote unquote famous in his business. So that's why they chose Tom Holland.
I see.
Hold on a second. My fucking headset is about to die and I didn't notice, so.
Well, that's the live stream, everybody. I guess we'll see you next time.
Oh, you're good.
Well, I guess we'll see you next time.
Okay.
Thanks for tuning in to our complete Paint Row Let's Play.
You're welcome. It definitely went exactly how you planned.
Now we're going to do our very own Let's Play of Bully. I guess not.
No. just no.
It's just because we can't top the other one.
Yeah, I can't fuck with my brother's, like, number one thing, man. That's like his shtick, you know? I can't fuck with that.
That's his dick and you can't fuck with that? What's wrong with you?
That too. I can't. Definitely can't fuck with my brother's dick.
You can mess around with it a little bit, you just can't fuck with it.
Yeah, I can't play with his feelings like that, man. That's fucked up.
I could maybe like flick it around a little bit, you know, smack it.
just can't fuck with it. I don't know how long this is gonna take.
It's gonna take a long time because you have to perfect your woman.
I do have to perfect my woman.
I have to perfect my girl.
Your what? Your girl?
Yes. I'm looking for a gamer girl. And
I hate how some of these sliders go by fives, others go by twos, others go by like threes.
Yeah.
I don't understand it. And it bugs me.
Yeah.
On PC, you can just straight up move them to whatever number you want. Can you do that on here? No. And not. Alright, gotta give me my green eyes.
Also, my green thighs.
My glowing green thighs.
It's something about gingers you don't know. They have glowing green thighs. It's a fact.
Luke, in case you guys didn't know.
Luke has seen it firsthand.
Yeah, 100%. I have so much experience with gingers, man. Peter's mom.
Oh, man.
I hope Peter sees this.
I hope so,
I hope
too.
His mom does not, though.
Oh, God. Oh, man. Literally, like, all of Peter's friends would be a part of his family somehow.
We just love Peter that much, man.
Well, I guess that means either me or Dave are going to have to steal Joe.
Yeah. I don't know what you thought otherwise, man. Joe's open. He's good, right? Sorry, Brittany.
It's Brittany, you little punk bitch.
Shut up. Punk bitch.
I like you. What? I thought you liked Britney.
I like Britney Spears?
Yeah.
This is news to me.
Oh.
Did you genuinely think I liked Britney Spears?
No. I want to know who the fuck genuinely does.
I mean, I know I like shitty music, but come on.
Well, I mean, that is pretty shitty.
I wouldn't know. I haven't listened to a lot of Britney Spears. Wait, hold on.
I'm gonna give her a big titties and a real big ass.
Why are you doing that?
Because it's,
Hector doesn't need that.
Because it's a realistic beauty standard.
Oh yeah.
All women have to have big titties and a big ass. They also have to look.
They have to look what?
Pretty.
Pretty.
Well, they have to look pretty. Got big ass titties.
Glad you have realistic expectations of women, Harris.
Well, I just try to make it fair, you know.
I understand. It's a very nice thing of you to do for women.
Thank you.
To have these realistic expectations.
Now, women, after that being said, my dick is still unsucked.
And small. Don't forget small.
Yes, that too. You have to use your fucking thumb and pinky to jack me off. Actually, you know that episode of SpongeBob?
That's giving too much credit.
Mr. Krabs is playing the smallest violin. That's how you do it.
Is that your dick is the smallest violin?
That's how you do it. You just gotta mush it together or some shit.
Harrison, I didn't know you were into squeezing.
Like a fucking, like an Italian man trying to insult somebody.
I don't like that I laughed at that dumb joke.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I appreciate you, Harrison. I appreciate you making me laugh at your dumb joke.
Well, I don't, so stop it.
Okay, I'm sorry. I do apologize. Harrison, are you gonna watch my live stream with Peter on Facebook?
I might comment something. I might donate
That's
$5.
That's not good enough. You fucking better. I'm gonna be angry if you don't.
Might give some subs.
That's not how Facebook streaming works, I'm sorry.
Well, that's fucked. That's just titty fucked. I'd rather you
It's not even that good.
I'd rather you stream on Chatterbait or some shit.
I honestly would too.
Do it!
Can't imagine that streaming on Facebook is gonna be very user friendly. Also, I'm gonna have to fucking download the video just to upload it. That's the one convenient thing about Twitch. Is you don't have to fucking download the video. Thanks. You can just click export and it automatically uploads it.
Thanks, Twitch. Mixer doesn't do that shit.
Mixer isn't even a thing right now.
I wouldn't know. I've never used it.
No, Mixer shut down, dude.
Well, good job, Microsoft. Good job, Ninja. And who the fuck else was on there? Shroud?
I don't know.
Lucas, I thought you knew these things.
Nah. I'm sorry to disappoint, but...
I am disappointed.
Scroll down! No, that's not what I wanted. Fuck does that adjust? Harrison, I'm confused.
Me too.
Sexually?
Oh, most definitely.
That's good enough. Now I'm on chin, Harrison. Don't worry, I'm on the chin.
You gotta give that leafy chin.
Oh God.
Very.
I don't think I can get at that non-existent.
A very prominent leafy chin. Don't forget to fucking put your hand over your nose. Like you're fucking sniffing an asshole or something. Leafy's gonna call us out now. He's gonna
make Content Nuke the lyrical saint.
He's gonna satirically talk shit on us.
Fuck, it might get us views.
I'm not gonna lie, that shit kinda worked for B-Billy K, aka Keith.
I know, dude, if it fucking work. Hair head. Do they have a bun?
A man bun?
No. I have my haircut from the second game.
Oh man, you might have to pull that back. You're in office now. You've become the mayor of Stroud.
Guessing that doesn't take a lot. I wouldn't know, but I'm assuming.
We could finally move into the house on fucking Tiger Paul Hill.
My dream.
Then you get to watch all the kids walk to school and shit.
And yell at them to vote for Trump.
Well, you gotta educate them, you know. Because sometimes kids that don't know any better and might vote Democrat.
Yeah, I mean, gross. Buck votes Democrat, dude. It's
fucking terrible. What has the world come to?
They don't have any fucking buns. They don't even have the kabuki.
Is that what you call it?
Yes, that's what you call it, Hector.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so they have the kung fu braid, though.
That's
oh, they do
not
have the kabuki.
Bun.
I just hadn't got to it yet.
Must I be a raccoon to get inside your tanuki?
You have to be a woman.
Ah.
Sorry to disappoint.
Terrible. That's just prejudice.
Yeah. Do I want a unibrow, Harrison?
You want that penciled shit?
Do I?
Yeah.
God damn it, I gotta change the color of this just so I can see what the eyeliner is like. They still have shitty eyeliners, I'll give them that. Do that one. Back that eyeshadow. You could just do straight stupid. That's awesome. Smoky eye kind of thing. I know what I'm talking about, because I disturbingly watch beauty gurus, man.
Oh no, you watch Jeffree Star.
Oh hell no, I don't watch the guys. That shit's gay.
You're not attracted to men. That's just homophobic.
Is it homophobic to not be attracted to men?
Yep.
Sorry. I gotta make sure I actually have nail polish on and my lipstick because I am the president.
Lips on your dick? What? Oh, dude, I have sexual relations with that
one. Oh, I forgot you can fucking change the pitch of your voice in this one.
So, you're gonna make it null and null. I could hear you saying hee-hee. The thing is, I'm just looking at a fucking... I'm just looking at a concrete wall right now.
Glad you're enjoying yourself, Hector.
Yeah, I can't even move. I'm just looking at this fucking wall. When I see your ass, not a thing that I would change.
There's not?
Maybe.
Maybe.
This is a
problem. Alright, that only took...
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
Well...
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist,
I'm wearing the fucking 50s too. TV show clothes.
You'll be in this cutscene in a minute, don't worry.
Is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest pool ball.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
Just wait, Hector. You'll be here soon.
Yep, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
You just said Tiger we drove around.
King, can you have this nice
punch
area?
Hell yeah!
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run.
No, you started having to jack it off like you did the other people, so that's why you joined us.
Well, if I've learned anything from Tiger King, it's how to massage tiger dick.
Oh, I hope Keith has some good news.
Hi.
You're just standing there. You're not Hector for me, by the way.
Fuck
you. You just look like the default dude.
Fuck you.
You do. You have like a 5 o'clock shadow on Hector.
I'm leaving.
First part of this job, press
conference. Get the fuck out of my way.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward?
Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Oh, so the thing that a lot of people don't realize is you could solve world hunger with like a just millions of dollars, not even billions. So
time to make
we'll cure cancer,
cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
Everyone shall have ramen noodles.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Oleg, I'm so sad that
now,
you
listen here. If you
stay
think
in
you
this
cram
game.
Your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics, filibuster.
He's gonna fill you up while busting
the nut.
How about
face buster?
Ah, that was so fucking dope. Did you hear what I said to him, Hector?
Yeah, you said, go ahead. I'll turn around right now.
Now, why are you here?
To head over to
I gave you to Cyrus for a reason.
You down?
Ella, catch up with you later, Josh.
Can I go? I'll go.
Oh.
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
Well, Oleg, this is the last time we're gonna see you, so fuck you.
No, you see him in a slideshow at the end of Gad Out of Hell.
Never mind.
But you don't see him or a cutscene. It's just a picture, like a drawing.
And I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me. That's a great question.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Dude, she's handling this like Trump's people do.
Oh, not you too. Mm-hmm. How many times do I have to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office. If MI6 needed something...
Trump doesn't have COVID.
Across an ocean.
They said nobody
he just home. Has the sniffles.
What's going on? They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
It's just the liberals trying to ham it up.
This is serious. You know the
You're right.
Been saying the same thing.
You fucking creased my suit, Shandy.
The people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right,
Shandy. I'll swing both ways.
Oh, you already do that, don't you, Hector?
No.
No.
I meant for humans and animals.
Hello, human.
That's... Hi! Dude, I just got done playing Vader Immortal. I know the Force, so fuck you, Zinyak.
This is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you...
I've seen a knockoff destroy all humans character I've ever seen. What? I meant to say that is.
Delightful.
Yeah, me too.
Hi, Kinsey.
Protect the president.
I know you're only like 20 something, if not 30, but.
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Probably a bit too large for her.
Oh no.
Oh, look at that angry face. Holy shit.
Hands off!
I'm just back here.
Just standing there. What the fuck, Hector?
I told them I wanted a gun in every room, and two in every hallway!
But there's a minigun right
there
here, we can't just take this.
Thank God you're alright. You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
We got this, Hector. Why is it Gat? I just like fingered Gat's throat is basically what just happened.
I'm meeting up with Matt.
Whoa.
I'll be in touch via comm. Be careful.
Where the fuck am I? Where did I go? Teleport.
You're just
here.
Behind me.
I'm gonna take an MP5. I'm gonna take a rocket
look at
launcher.
You, Second Amendment solutions.
But you don't want to take this shitty shotgun that I'm probably never gonna use.
What are you talking about? This is the fucking Duke Nukem shotgun. The best weapon in the
also
game.
Probably... Keith David!
He's being taken away from Mass Effect.
It's the Reapers!
We must stop the Reapers.
Why am I in a dress? I don't like dresses.
These players, save yourself! Fuck that! Save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe.
Crack down three.
Idiot, motherfucker!
Stop talking, Kevin.
Okay.
Come on, the geek says.
Leave my country alone. I'll find that other mother.
I don't care about my country. I don't know if that's just me. I mean, I'm very patriotic. Why are you just crouching?
Gorbachev, tear off my bitch.
Oh no, Matt, hold on to me! Pasha, Matt, God damn it!
I love how the accent just kind of went away as he was screaming.
You assholes pissed off.
He's like, Asha, I won lottery!
Ah, that's bright.
My
helicopter.
Shit. How many of you are there?
You get your own turret.
Bert to Ernie.
I just get to sit
activate
back and watch.
Port co-defenses. Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
It's like the trailblazing event.
Damn, you saw how much you healed.
Yes, that shows you how good of a balance I have. You should be like on the left side or something. Yeah.
Yeah.
Get it.
Hey, don't forget, this is on the hardest difficulty.
I'll shoot every one of you out of the sky. You stole my gang.
Stole my gang.
Snatched my cabin.
Stole my ass.
You think you can come here and fuck with my
You took
country?
My anal virginity, you bastards.
I was saving that.
That was the last straight thing I had.
Sam. This one's just because I
the one thing I didn't let Harrison's dad do to me. I mean, Hector's dad. It sounds weird when I say it, you're actually. Are we sure we don't already have these? I mean, Trump is kind of an egotistical person and a narcissist. Oh, hello.
He's got narcolepsy?
My penis! Narcissist. Help me, Hector. Come on, stop being useless.
Donald Trump is a narc.
Yes.
Yeah.
Fucking snitch. Ah!
I would vote for the Saints president.
Me too. Choked this often.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch.
Get off my lawn and get on my ass.
Yes.
You didn't count on
Do
me,
it.
Did you?
Well, hello.
I get to watch.
Welcome aboard.
Hector, where are you?
He threw me out of the window.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. So why didn't you jump back in?
I'm watching the escape route. Just in case he tries to run.
You're just staring from the other side. You're in the cannon waiting to see if he grabs me. You're hoping he kidnaps us so you can find your dad again.
Say goodbye.
Yes.
Wait, what?
Reverse time.
Oh, shit.
My face.
I know. My definitely beautiful face.
Fight
on his head.
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
My pussy.
Do what exactly?
I need my tattoos back.
I'm not sure that's charming.
You don't know.
I'm going to have fun breaking
Shit
you.
Shit looks like a face hugger from fucking Aliens. Complete with the leg.
Complete with legs and the tail.
It makes the same noise.
That's my clit.
Too.
Not even the face hugger. It's actually the alien's mouth, so it opens and a smaller one
Goodness
comes out.
Me, what a dream!
I woke up in a completely different room.
No, you're right in front of me.
Oh, I was sleeping asleep on a chair. What the fuck are you wearing?
Dress,
Something
motherfucker.
Sure smells tasty.
Look, look
what
like,
you mean? This
look
is
like
what little, I always wear.
Little Gabby snack cakes or some shit.
This is what I always wear. What do you mean? Oh, you don't even get a slide down. Scrub.
Yeah, I know. I had to walk down that shit. So who's cooking pancakes?
Morning,
Johnny.
Dear.
Johnny.
I made your favorite breakfast.
You're now mine and
Mr.
Shondi's
King
kid.
From across the street is going out of town for a few
weeks.
Hell
yeah,
pancakes. He was wondering
pancakes.
If you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy
like
new
Matrix.
Get-rich scheme.
No, I have some like shit about how this
Such
steak isn't real.
And someone named Deck stopped by.
There,
I didn't
there is no
him,
butter.
So I just sent him away.
I want to take another bite. What the fuck?
You don't.
What?
That's
I think
all
I heard
you
Timmy
get.
Deliver the paper earlier.
They make me put down the fork.
Sure thing.
The fuck out of my way, Hector.
I want to get the mail.
Okay, you are like a dog. Go get
yeah.
the mail.
Yeah. Damn, we need to walk around like this.
You don't?
It's a vice king.
I wonder what's new in the world today.
Love how that was my voice, but it's you trying to grab that shit.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Harrison, you don't get a drive.
Wait, don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead.
See, he even said it's my world. I didn't even
they
have to
sure
press
They sure are anxious
y.
to meet you.
They?
Why?
Why, you do have a queer
You're
sense
just
of
pressing
humor.
My
Is it
button
just me, or
now.
Does everything look kind of
The fuck did you say
now,
to me?
What's that you say?
Just
what did you call Hector?
Like this is all...
Can't wait
He's right
to
call me name.
Lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish
hit
are...
people. Let me hit people.
What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there. Oh, careful now.
Hey, fuck you, cop. A-cab. Let's do this, Hector.
Okay.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got
don't
time.
Don't mind me. Hey, at least they gave my character sunglasses. They kept me with that shtick.
Yeah, you need to watch where you're going.
I don't know how to watch where I'm going.
Aw, thank you kindly.
I wanted Hector to do this.
Why would they want to get a picture
Looks
of Hector?
Looks like it's time.
You're brown.
Yeah, it does seem like a rarity in this neighborhood.
Now you're just standing outside waiting for me.
Hi,
I'm keeping the car warm.
Well, it did say no colors allowed.
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
What do you think about my son, then? Hey, it is only white people. And then that dude looked like a Hispanic ice cream.
We'll put him on grill.
Am I still walking the same?
Are you f***ing trying to pull?
You just can't. You just can't.
Get away from here.
What's up, bitch?
Hello?
Oh, man.
Hello?
See, I told you they didn't let me in, so I just sat in the car.
What is this? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me.
God damn.
No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free from what, Kinsey?
The place you're
Nothing.
In isn't real. Whatever is happening you do,
oh,
you need
no.
to stop.
What? I'm just driving.
Okay, good.
Now that was
this
a fucking...
Head there and give me a sec.
Ice cream parlor.
Brace yourself.
Let's
Brace
do this. Yourself. Hey, what the... Ah!
Driving would be easier with my
Dude,
Ooh.
I just got we just got ran over, dude.
I need some more time before
I just noticed the fist logo is a thumbs
you
up.
Just, you know, just be you.
Be me.
Yeah.
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate.
Damn, what are they doing? You see that shit?
On the next. Bitch. And I did that heels.
That was fun.
Nice, nice, nice.
The simulation is resisting, but just keep going.
This is the Saints Row I remember. Unlimited ammo.
Because I use cheat codes.
Yes. Holy shit! See? just like a real man, just punch him in the balls.
You need to do more. Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something.
We need to get bigger, Lucas. We need to get bigger.
Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Of course it's Geeky. Fuck you! You made us fail so many times.
Gosh, this is
I know.
Well.
It took a lot to get him to... Fuck you.
I don't have it at max damage this time.
Geeky was not easy to be pleased.
Wait a minute.
I couldn't even find his sweet spot.
I'm always on when it counts.
Oh. Hi, Sheriff. Ah, Sheriff!
It's Shroud Sheriff.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push.
Why are you jumping away? You got power.
I hope you've enjoyed your
punch master. Hector, that's all you gotta do, man. It's pretty easy. You gotta do it all the time.
You're flash a year off the baby.
Dude, he just gets bullied in co-op. Holy shit. He just got fucked up.
Yeah, we just kicked his ribs in. He's there eating an instant cup of noodles.
I'm impressed.
That was the no. He has cancer. That was him drinking what I cured.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a fucking asshole.
Arose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep?
You're right.
With me?
Charming.
See, it looks like an Audi belly button.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality.
Harrison, I need to finish this so I can watch my VR porn.
I destroy what I want.
I understand. Live stream that.
Harrison, you ready to play Borderlands 2 sometime in the future?
Nah, you and Dave, we gotta finish that.
Fuck! Buy Borderlands 3 for you.
Nah, I'll just ask Prozy for it.
Shit. Hey! Don't smile at me. Who do you think you are, my ex-husband?
There's nowhere to run.
Dude, I didn't even give my character huge boobs and they still have ridiculous jiggle effects.
No.
See, that's the lighting I was expecting. That's pretty
I'm
good.
To place you in your
that is
new
pretty good.
Home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your
my shadow, however.
TTFN. My friend,
what's TTFN?
Each of you are guilty
TTFN?
Of crimes against the Sin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today. You get to be a
I do not
yeah,
know.
That's what he said.
Work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States.
I was trying to come up with like a clever acronym, but I could literally only find out one of the T's and it was titties, so that should tell you how smart I am.
Oh, man.
Leave the prisoner alone. I want them broken.
Don't you ever say ravage while you're talking about me. That's gross.
You fucking Zinyak pose right there, like he's gonna do that thing where he throws both his fingers up your ass.
Titties that fire nukes. That's what TTFN stands for. I'm playing as the United States presidents. I just have nuke on my mind, dude. It's just given with the.
You just got Nuka-Cola on your mind.
Oh, that was different.
Yeah.
Now where am I?
Come in, President.
You got
my
that
knees.
Nuka-Cola carry,
right.
Dude. We're
only
in sync.
Cola quantum.
How am I hearing you? Considering I don't have a phone.
I just patched myself into your simulation and.
How dare you dress so scandalously, you whore!
And you don't
yeah,
know
you too.
Okay, you chattering in my skull.
Put some clothes on, kid.
Kinsey, I'm unarmed. Get me out now.
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body.
Oh, hell
then,
yeah, free this.
So you might want to go buy a gun.
Hey, I'm planning on buying
Intel
one of these,
therapy
so fuck
friendly
you.
Fire.
What the shit?
And doing that too.
Where's the nearest store again?
Set the GPS from the map.
Damn, what the fuck? How the
it's
hell
like
do you do a wheelie in a car?
that skilled.
I know for a fact that that is not the closest friendly fire. Damn, someone got
this
pulled over.
I know, I saw that.
Then
oh, look at these holy shit, these cars are dope. Here, they just appear.
Eventually, I'm still trying to figure out the Zen systems.
Fuck. This game has the render distance of a VR game.
Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me into some decent clothes isn't a basic hack.
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make the
besides fucking Bismarck's
if you were wearing this, you'd make this a priority.
You don't know?
Oh yeah, I'm fucking in the pool swimming pool.
It's a big deal.
Hold on. Music. Mixtape. Let's see, there's a song by AWOL Nation.
I only know one AWOL Nation song.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Is that who sings that?
They'll blame it on my autism, baby.
I know this ASAP Rocky song. I love fucking Swimming Pools by Kendrick Lamar.
You love the crowd swimming pool. Awesome.
Yeah.
I go over there to pick up some bad bitches.
There's literally a song in this called Donald Trump Walk. Did I see that correct? Yeah.
Well, ain't that just ironic?
This game came out in what, like 2013?
We're playing the president, and now that motherfucker is president.
I don't know how I feel about that.
You should feel good. Feel really
good. What do you mean? There's I Don't Want to Miss a Thing by Aerosmith. There's Just a Friend. There's the... Woohoo! Song 2 by Blur. There's Insane in the Brain by Cypress Hill. You telling me you don't know that song?
I know it. I forgot it was in this. Look, oh, those
there's
two songs all I remembered.
What is Love? This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Safety Dance. We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. That song?
Oh no. Well,
there's the lump.
Lovely lady lumps.
Yeah. Glad you understood.
Thank you. I love fucking black whispering eyed peas.
Oh, I got my mixtape.
Oh, hell yeah. You're gonna put it on the SoundCloud now?
No. Start making music and then get mad when people tell me it's bad and be like, I asked for your opinion, not for you to be mean.
Who the fuck was like that, me?
Oh, SoundCloud rappers.
Nah, man, I know two really good ones.
Baby No Money used to be on SoundCloud.
That person?
You don't. You tell me you don't know who Baby No Money is.
I do not.
You know the song La La La? Nah. No, you bitches get the la la la, la la la. That song.
Maybe it sounds familiar.
Amish, no cap.
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know.
I fucking love Baby No Money, dude. I hate that song though.
President make you too good for that.
Shut the fuck up, Kinsey.
We're not talking to this one in game.
Yeah, no. Definitely not. Give me these dope ass skins.
I just want to rub some skin. Can I do that?
No.
Okay.
Explosive ammo only costs 20,000? Seems cheap, in all honesty. Alright, do I want to get... I'll get the SMG.
You'll get nasty.
That too.
Okay.
Glad you realize who your mother actually is and how she is.
Sadly, I do.
Fuck you.
What's that goofy looking shit you got in your hand?
Hope you got something useful.
It's a rubber band gun.
Your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
This sounds heavy as fuck.
This place. I don't think the Constitution holds
anything. It's just the SMG with a different skin.
What? I keep my head down until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens.
You don't want to take your fucked up Prius?
Killing a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary.
I want to pretend to be a cat.
Since I got here.
Cat?
What can I say?
I want to pretend to be a cat.
Yeah, if you were that good,
I'd
be out of here.
I want to be a cat.
True.
This car's fucking slow.
Well, your eyes, your three eyes deceive you.
Weak. This is the max speed, motherfucker.
Dude, we're fucking hauling, bro.
I still crashed because I wasn't paying attention.
You need to go drift this shit.
Hey, assholes.
Okay.
You looking for me?
Yeah.
I wasn't bad.
All right.
Well, that's the end of that car.
Punching shit isn't the way
fuck
to go
you
until
as
you get
president.
Powers.
I hate illegal aliens, and I'm one of them.
You definitely are. You gotta pass because you're the president's son.
Okay, gotta get out of the spotlight now.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Couldn't I just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing.
Isn't there a Hampton nearby?
Oh god. There's benefits, man.
Like, yeah, you could go creep in someone's room when they're asleep.
It's, why is this one significantly faster?
It's because of the fucked up
tire. Oh, okay.
Add speed. Oh, whatever that thing was. That's right there.
Are you talking about the rider or the trike?
Both.
Because both were confusing. What?
Nice.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Now find a way out, Hector.
I hate to tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it!
Why the fuck did I need this?
All signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means
we don't have any safe houses.
Ow!
Here.
Right.
So how
don't
do I?
Don't point
fix that
shit at me.
Not sure yet.
I
but
didn't
any help
shoot
you can
it.
Give with gathering information on systems
very
in the simulation
out,
would
though.
Be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Do it, and I'll rename the
you
internet after
nice.
You.
Hat, bitch. That's not fundamentals. I want clothes. Clothes.
You're wearing clothes. I thought you said you dress like that all the time.
I go to sleep. I'm not asleep.
Fuck you. I'm gonna call CPS on you.
Call Child Protective Services on me.
And then they're gonna call ICE on me.
Customization. Purchase new clothing.
For Zinyak training pilot Saints and Planet Zin, I want
to
make
pretty
sure
it's a mission to go get clothes.
Code. Go buy something.
If yeah, it is. I have it for it.
Well, fuck.
That's like, that's what we're currently doing, Hector.
I dude, hell yeah, I got 68 fucking... What are the fuck the money's called on here? Doge.
6,800 or 68 total?
No, legit 68.
I want a hat.
Well, I definitely don't want to wear this fucking shit. I want to look cool.
Want that Gat bobblehead, don't you?
I just want to look cool.
Aw, hell yeah, they got my aviators, Hector.
Well, you never know what you're gonna get.
Purchase. That's $50.
Oh, hell yeah.
probably end up wearing that. The rest of these kind of look goofy.
You're saying that I look goofy?
Oh, you definitely look goofy.
Well, fuck you.
No, that's not what I was talking about.
Well, fuck you.
That's gay.
It is.
It's gay to fuck your mom.
Severely.
Shit. I feel gross saying that.
Is it not normal? Is it not normal?
I wouldn't know. I didn't have a mom.
How unfortunate that you didn't have a proper childhood.
What are you insinuating, Hector?
Nothing.
Ah, hell yeah, you can get the anime kitty.
Ooh,
not titty.
Yeah.
Not titty.
Well, not good.
I think I'm actually gonna wear pants this game. Are you proud of
me? I'm disappointed. Severely disappointed.
Okay, fine. I'll wear booty shorts. I don't like the upper body thing I got though. It doesn't show enough skin.
It does not.
Didn't even see it.
I could sense it.
That's fair. I'm glad you can sense when I don't show enough skin, Hector.
It's a trait that just fucking runs in the family.
Vintage wingtips.
Something does not feel
bad.
Over
girl boots. Fine. Dude, they have bad girl boots.
Bad girl boots.
Ah, they still have the old man moccasins.
That shit's a mainstay.
I need to get those. Alright, come here, moccasins. You're not gonna be this gross fucking brown, though. Keep the Saints thong, though. Keep that.
Yeah, that you have to.
No, man, I gotta rep them somehow. Besides the giant fucking tattoo on my neck. What do I want on my wrists?
Bad bitches.
I was about to make a really fucked joke. I almost said cuts. And now I didn't almost say it. I just did.
Nice.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, brother.
Yeah, can I get a hell yeah, motherfucker? Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, where are my rings?
They are where they've always been. Deep down inside your ass.
Oh. I didn't know that's where I put them.
Yes. And now you have found them. Congratulations. Congratulations.
And now you have found them. Alright, well, I got my outfit.
Do you look gangster shit now?
No, not really, but...
Well, that's good.
What are the outfits that the game gives us right off the bat? Suits. Oh, Madam President in the 50s. What about actual outfits? Save this. Save it as outfit. That's all I got. Okay. Alright, well, I need tattoos.
Need ass.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah, that is a necessity.
Upgrades? What upgrades can we get, Hector? Useless vehicle upgrades that are definitely going to be real useful, useless later on. I mean, really useful, not useless.
They've worked hard. Worked really hard.
Did they?
Yes.
I mean, probably. Too bad they made them basically useless. Alright, I am waiting on you, Hector.
Okay.
Actually, I'm not gonna wait. Not gonna wait on you. I gotta go get a tattoo.
Okay.
You're the one that liked customizing vehicles, so you get to do that. I saw that achievement you got in Saints Row the Third after we finished our playthrough.
Well, I was going out of my way to get that.
Not surprised at all. Dude, I just passed a Nobody Loves Me.
Oh, my favorite place.
Mine too.
I feel like I'm on my cell phone over there.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Lucas, somebody's shooting at me.
Yeah, the cops are after me because I hit a dude in a hippo outfit. Or cow or something.
Well, I guess you do deserve to get got.
This isn't what I marked! Why are you taking me to a rim jobs?
At the very end of Saints Row the Third, they play fucking What I Got, but they play the they play a track where all the voice actors are singing. And that was just
beautiful.
It was fun. Too many guns in this. Every once in a while, you hear that.
I'm up for more.
Because of
that,
the
what
zombie.
I missed by skipping the credits.
Missed all the voice actors singing.
Ah, damn it. I'm sorry.
They liked it. They loved it. They wanted something.
Buddy, yeah, to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to. I got fucking hit by a pole!
Is that what you're talking about?
Yes.
Okay then.
Tattoo time!
Can I loop your ass?
Make this tattoo purple. Yeah. Alright, lower back. They still got it. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
They got my tramp stamp. What's the actual tattoo I had? I'll put that $375. The fuck, Hector?
I do not know. Trust me.
I don't believe you.
Maybe I know a little bit.
I knew it. Dirty rat. I only said that because I just passed the thing that's a dirty rat. Get that one. So I had that tattoo in the other game. That's the one I did have, but I replaced it with it just saying Saints on my chest, and they don't have the same exact tattoo, so I guess I'll get this. What was the tattoo I had on my right arm, Harrison? I don't remember.
like a big pair of titties.
Was it the flowers?
I guess it wasn't the titties.
I'm sure it wasn't the titties.
But are you positive on that?
No. I'll get the 8-bit GAT. Be in memory of GAT. Like on my hand, that's cool, but none of these are cool.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. Talking about hand tattoos. Entire right leg. Oh, it's just a skull.
You're gonna skull fuck somebody?
On my calf. No.
I could get some upgrades, yeah!
I can't.
So like, run. Run, motherfucker, run.
Run, motherfucker, run!
Is that what fucking Jenny said before us?
Yeah.
He's like, run, retard, run!
Listen, you can't.
I didn't say that. That's what Jenny said.
Oh, yeah?
I'm just repeating what she said. Even if it's not correct, her words, not mine.
So you can't say that. Follow the Ronin. Hell yeah, I got two, like, Japanese tattoos on my legs. I'm not even Japanese.
What's the problem here?
Like every other white girl. Oh, this says love. Actually, it says fish.
It says... sweet and sour chicken.
Oh, and I just stole a vehicle that's a mom vehicle I'm gonna customize. Well, unless you fucking flip me over. Or get it stuck, like you just possibly did.
Hi.
I have a gun.
Jane's got a gun.
Jenny's got a gun. Too
many. Jane's got
that's
a...
actually the...
Jane's got
that's
a fat
the actual...
ass.
Okay. That's the actual Forrest Gump song. Jenny's got a gun.
Jenny's got a fat ass.
That's why Forrest was in love with her.
Jenny.
I don't care about the performance. Who the fuck cares about performance over how it looks?
Hey, why are you customizing a car? You're probably never going to drive this.
I know. What's the point? It's the beginning of the game, I don't really have anything else to spend my money on.
I know, I think like the very next mission we might get superpowers. It's like,
I know, but
the very first.
This is a side quest, motherfucker!
Oh god, you are just like the beginning of your Saint Show 3.
Yeah, told you to.
Jenny. My food tastes good, Jenny.
I'm sorry. Get the fuck away from me.
Some underglow.
Ooh. I wish there was always a glow on unders.
This is a very beautiful car.
Is it something that you would drive in real life?
Oh yeah, 100%.
Over a Prius.
Yeah. Because this is god awful. got these inks on my tip. Them haters pray that I stop it, I'm just showing them. Yeah, there's so many, there's even like pretty dope RAM options in this game. Why the fuck did they put so much into this? Presidential with a Condoleezza, and I got the hollow loops for the non-believers. If I walk in, like, oh, no one's gonna use it. Martin Payne got a Pam, I'm trying to knock a Gina. You tell me in cold, probably I'm out of my door, away from out of the store, off of the table, nose dive. Ah, those wheels go perfect with this, man. Hell yeah.
And someone's already shooting at us.
I hit two people getting out of the place, and this person's like fucking me up. Holy shit. Yeah, I didn't upgrade this like durability or anything at all though.
Do we got a side mission?
No. That's what that was, is customize a car.
These data clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason.
These fucking dingleberries.
Oh, I fucking forgot about this.
Yeah, I know. I would spend hours and hours trying to collect every single one of them.
Dudes. It's gonna be so hard to be overpowered when you have to try and be entertaining.
Just like, it is basically just Crackdown 100%.
There's several near my
warehouse. Yeah, not basically.
But I marked the general areas for
you. Know Crackdown is an easy game I never got far in. I'm talking about the first one. The thing is, I
first
even thought, like,
never got
DLC
far in. I almost beat the second one, and then the third one, I got almost, I got really fucking far in the second one, and then was just like, why am I playing this? To tell you how good that game was.
I like the first one, even though I said I never got far in it. I've never played the second one.
I didn't even realize it was like, oh, you're this close. I'm listening to it. Oh yeah, I forgot you can just listen to your radio anytime in this one.
Is it safe to touch?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Safe-ish. Alright, drive me, Hector.
Finally, a song I like. Come on, Kinsey, sing along.
Now.
You changed. I was actually
on,
on a
please,
song
Kinsey.
I liked.
I didn't.
You changed it to whatever the fuck this is. I know, not you. Together.
Come on, your turn,
what
Kinsey.
The fuck did I run into?
And you know it ain't fiction.
No.
Kinsey,
no,
you're gonna sing for your commander in chief.
This really is a glitch in the Matrix.
That could have been a real
bonding
experience.
Oh, this doesn't turn that good.
I can't even change the fucking station. It's over there, Hector. It's over there.
Damn, that bitch is hopping that fence.
I hear
picking up another
secrets that you keep when you're talking in your sleep.
It is amazing.
Not one to beat my meat.
I'm afraid to ask,
do
but
that.
How is it amazing?
In the
it
open.
That anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Okay. That actually made some kind of sense.
But since the data is so fragmented,
better keep my tattoos outside of
to
this.
Into your code base.
Nope, you lost me again.
Pussy juice.
It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
See, that's all you needed to say.
I remember I tried to get every fucking upgrade and like, or no, because you can get every upgrade without getting every cluster. I'm pretty sure.
Hey.
We can get pretty close or something like that.
So if these
and I got like almost everything. It was just
clusters.
Gave up on
okay,
the fucking
clusters.
360.
If they're so useful, why aren't Zinyak's people scooping them up?
Why would they need them?
To make his people stronger or something? Look, you're the one who said they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to
shut up,
code
me.
For his people, he can just—he wrote the simulation.
But if he just leaves them lying around, then.
Woman, you ran right
on.
Into us.
It's not the ball, is it? I know you have to smash those things.
It is.
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Just wish I could have saved my shoes.
It's not. And I don't want to sprint. Can I not climb this?
I can see it's in front of the building.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to climb over the building.
This should be enough. Let's see what I can do here.
What the fuck?
Check your health.
Bye. Someone just screamed. Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! combat.
I'm okay, Dad.
Oh, access the powers menu. I opened it too soon.
Homie.
That was terrifying.
is that all with Marcy's
feels like? Amazing. Here, let me load up a training.
We've already felt this.
Ooh. What it feels like every single time someone touches your butt.
Yeah, I would know.
When it's not someone that's
hard to be. What do I do now?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at
super
high
speed. Do that. Hold on. I gotta fucking turn off my AC because I'm cold. Is that supposed to be 30? Fuck you! Like, you almost killed me, you motherfucker.
How do you think I'm gonna jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each shot.
So I can climb walls now?
Yeah, we're playing the whole fucking some incredible destruction.
Dude, this is how Spider-Man got their climbing features.
Try making that jump.
Well...
I'm liking
Yuri
this.
Lowenthal told them to carry
your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Nah, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Nice.
And is playing What Is Love. Hell yeah.
I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Let's do it.
See? You did
fuck
it.
You.
Ah, fuck.
You just make a Laura Bailey scream and the screen turns black.
Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the fireworks.
Sadly, they made racing easier in this game.
They did.
And not as fun.
It was so much easier in the fucking Johnny Tag DLC.
Yeah. 15 seconds, we got this, Hector.
Okay.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kenzie?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
I was gonna laugh if they fucking...
Keep saying
shit if only
that I
one of us can get the upgrades.
Nice.
Fuck.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What the fuck are you singing?
What is love?
Oh.
I missed that upgrade, Hector.
I'm just your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me, cause I'm possible.
I'm still upset they fucking remade that.
I wouldn't say remade as much, you know, like a straight to.
You know, the voice
movie.
Actress makes a cameo in it.
She's like the mom.
Mm-mm.
Ah.
She's a pop star.
Oh.
No, I'm just talking about the song. They remade that song.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Like, they redid the song and everything. I was upset. I thought that was gross. I was like, why? We didn't get the 15 seconds, did we? I wasn't paying attention.
We got gold, I think.
Did we? I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, we got gold.
Upgrade my pistol.
I got side quest. Yeah, I do have to go upgrade a car. I'll do that later.
I'm gonna get this health upgrade. That seems like probably a pretty useful thing to get this early on.
Yeah, my cachet, well, I got 68, fuck yeah.
Oh man, I'm not looking forward to having to like basically farm these fucking...
Yeah, me neither.
Everything's... How do you get these ones again?
You gotta throw like ice or fire at the wall.
Oh, yeah. You gotta get that upgrade. Uh found a collectible you missed. How did I miss it if I just haven't gotten it yet? Oh my god, that's so useful. We don't have to both get them.
That is
Oh,
useful.
Thank god. That's like the main thing I was worried about, is both of us having to fucking collect them.
Well, the whole live stream's gonna be this, bitches, so get ready.
Sadly, you're pretty close to correct. We've already been streaming for an hour and a half, though.
Not
doesn't
yet.
Really feel like it.
I was trying to watch this chick play Mass Effect today, and man, like the first 45 minutes was her customizing the character. Like, it's fucking Mass Effect, the first one. Options like that
okay,
fucking
never
heavy.
Never mind. There's not too many options in the first Mass Effect.
I don't think he used like an actual model for like the base female character.
I mean, I know the male character
male,
is based
male
off
character
of an actual
is definitely
dude.
A real person. It's so fucking weird seeing that dude.
In real life, yeah.
Like, that dude is
it
forever
was very
gonna
odd.
Be, that dude is forever gonna be known as fucking Commander Shepard. People are gonna ask him what
bitch.
It's like to fuck aliens. Like, it's nice. What fucking Krogan
hey, we could find that out in this game, dude.
Who's the alien? Besides the robot.
Oh, I was just saying we could try and fuck an alien. But there's that robot,
these,
Sid or
these
whatever.
These aliens aren't attractive.
It's true.
I don't know what Tally's people look like in the face. But
basically human. There's like that blurry picture you can get if you romance her. And she just, they basically just look human, dude.
Asaris don't look that bad.
Asaris are asexual.
Definitely the best looking ones are either Krogans or the Garrus people.
Krogans or the Garrus people.
I totally forgot what they're called.
They're the Turians.
Turians. I can't believe I forgot. The Turians with their fucking
Orient,
they got no,
Turian.
They have no hips. They got big fucking ribs though, but they're not the fucking rib cage. Those people.
They used to be lizards.
Huh.
Something like that.
They used to be lizards and Krogans used to be big toads.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you have Javik as a companion, and like you get the DLC, he basically talks about what each species used to be. We used to be apes. Asari used to be squids?
Makes fucking sense.
I forgot what Mordens people are called. Solarians.
They're the
used to be salamanders or
yeah, they I was about to say they definitely do look like fucking reptiles or something.
Amphibians, motherfucker.
Amphibians. Lizards, they're all the same, they're slimy.
Lizards aren't slimy though.
Some could be if they get wet.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up. Slimy is what my semen's like.
You mean your pussy juice?
No, I'm talking about real life, not Karen. Huh.
Yeah, piece of candy. I'm not sure if we could do these towers yet.
No.
I'm sure we could. Wouldn't be
well, I know some of them you can't really get to until you have a few of the like jump upgrades and stuff like that. I have upgraded already though.
Gotta get that perk that puts all these clusters on the map.
Yeah.
I won the 100% in fucking Saints Row the Third.
The remaster?
Yeah.
100%.
Yeah, I went did all the activities and went to go find all the collectibles and shit.
I was like debating on doing that, but next week I'm gonna be starting my Watch Dogs Legion playthrough, as well as after that, Cyberpunk and Assassin's Creed both come out in November, so I'm going to be a bit busy.
Let's hope so.
I'm definitely going to end up doing it. Because I don't think... I missed that, motherfucker. I don't think it's going to be too difficult. I mean, obviously not. You did it, and you haven't even had the game in 2 weeks. So...
I'm not the first actor to move into politics, but I'm one of the better ones. Theater, film, television, animation, commercials. Shit, I've even done video games. Though video games aren't exactly renowned for their storytelling. Still, I'd conquered acting. By the time I got the call from the Saints, I was ready to...
Video games aren't renowned for their storytelling, he
How
says.
How did I go from award-winning actor to vice president?
That's just straight shade at Mass Effect. Fuck you.
But when the head of the Saints calls you up and makes you an offer, well, it's something you
might
consider.
Have been talking about Halo.
I liked the idea of being a statesman.
Either way, both of those games are renowned. Dream.
Plus,
and I think Arbiter is fucking awesome.
I'd look even better on Monday.
It's fucking awesome. I mean, this game definitely makes fun of Mass Effect because of the quote-unquote romances you do. That's just a straight dig at Mass Effect.
Yeah. Did you fuck the what was her name? Evie, the fucking ship thing.
The what? The Mass AI?
Yeah.
No, she can only get with Joker.
I was about to say, like, damn, if you do that, you fuck that dude over so goddamn hard.
Also fuck him over if you choose any of the endings other than join up, I guess spoilers for Mass Effect 3, I should...
I mean, it's only been out for like 9 years.
Should preface that. Yeah, but still.
To be fair, I didn't play it until like 2 years ago.
Yeah. But... If you, the only ending that you don't fuck Joker over in is if you do the ending where you sacrifice Shepard and all synthetics and organics are basically mixed. Because the quote-unquote bad ending is where you, or there's the really evil ending that they added afterwards where you can just walk away and be like, fuck this shit. Do you know that was an ending?
I've heard that there were some extra endings, like DLC or something.
Yeah, one of the DLC endings is you literally say no thanks and Shepard turns and walks away from the entire thing and lets the Reapers do another cycle. That's literally an ending in the fucking game.
Yeah.
But the bad ending where you destroy the Reapers destroys all synthetics, so it destroys the Geth and it destroys Edie.
Ah, man.
Because she's a synthetic. Then there's the one where you control synthetics, which obviously doesn't help Edie either. The only one where Edie and Joker don't get fucked over is if you do the quote-unquote good ending.
Or Seth Green.
Yeah, poor Seth Green. Well, I currently got all the upgrades I can afford right now.
I haven't bought one yet. Like, I see a decent amount, but
I got all of them. I can glide now.
Definitely fucking useful.
Most useful fucking ability in this, besides the being able to spot unlimited stamina and being able to see where the clusters are, and then gliding, are the three most useful. Especially since you can charge up the jump while gliding.
And I'll just 10 more here, whatever the fuck that piece of candy shit is.
It's just a challenge, and probably an achievement. We'll get that and then do a mission. Sound good?
No.
Oh, okay. That's fair. Two steps back.
I had sex with the cat. Tra-
oh, I'm sorry, Shady. I'll come get you if you need me to.
No, not that one. spray on the street.
Oh, you don't want to have one that just sometimes used to piss in the corner? Shady grown out of that.
Well, I mean, she's only fucking 8.
Well, yeah, but she was like 6 when she was doing it. So what do you mean the only 8
thing? She's looking at probably getting kind of old.
One of the worst things you can do.
I don't know how old Aiden is in cat years. Now,
I don't necessarily agree with how the president is handling these things. Seems there must be a better way.
It's a Siamese cat.
I'm not saying I'd do better, but
I'm not sure if Snowshoe and Siamese are the same thing, but they're basically the same.
I know some cats can live to like 20 years, so.
Well, I hope this one's going to 30.
I wish my dog would just die already.
Damn.
Fucking Jack Russell's lifespans have expanded in the past couple of years. Their average lifespan is 16 now. And that motherfucker's about to be 16.
That is pretty old. That is pretty old. That's really old,
given
actually.
Yeah, I'm only 21, so I've literally had Jack fucking 3/4 of my life. I don't like him.
Well, he still has a mission to complete.
Shut up.
He will not rest until it's over.
But we got the thing, and I didn't get an achievement, so.
Yeah, I guess we could do a mission now.
And I got plenty for when we unlock more, because I currently have 49 clusters.
Yeah, 49 butt nugget clusters.
You want to do the side quest where it says explore the tower and stuff, or you want to do an actual quest?
Oh yeah, I feel like we should do the side quest first.
Let's do it then. Hold on. Siamese cat lifespan. Oh damn. 68% live to at least 10 years old. The ones that don't live to 10 years old actually usually live longer. So. Their average lifespan is 12 and a half years.
He's 8 now, so we'll see.
He got a while. Still got like 4 years on average. And if you took as quote-unquote great care of your cat as we have our dog, even though we haven't really taken good care of our dog at all. Somehow alive.
He's a survivor.
It's a piece of shit. Yeah. Wait for me, motherfucker. Oh, you fell off.
Yeah, I did. Try to get on every nook and cranny. I'm not sure if there's gonna be some just hanging on the side or something.
Oh yeah, we don't have the ability to run up walls yet.
It's very unfortunate.
Actually, kind of. It's a pretty useful ability. I don't know what you're doing. The clusters you can get are up the path they need you to take.
I'm just taking extra precaution.
You do that, and I'll actually get clusters.
Nice big old butt cluster.
Ew. Nut cluster.
Say nut cluster.
I did.
Not sure which one's worse.
Talk about ew.
I know. Nut nugget.
Dude, this is just like a prolonged version of Far Cry's things.
Radio towers.
Yeah.
Yeah, basically.
So Far Cry 5 made fun of that.
What they say, like, who the fuck would do this?
No, they, in the very first island, one of the main guys tells you to climb a radio tower so you can get access to the local area, and when you get up to it, and he goes, "Don't worry, I'm not gonna make you do this shit more than once. That seems kind of useless." Like, that's pretty good. Yeah, hell yeah! Fuck you, Hector. Ow!
You don't want to fall off this bitch.
Yeah, I do. Bye. Do we actually have fall damage?
I don't.
Nope, I landed perfectly safe, so. Well, that actually saves a lot of worry from what I was gonna have later on, so. I think that's pretty useful.
Yeah.
I didn't upgrade my stamina like I planned on doing. She's dead.
Can't forget the pickles.
I just walked up to this chick, hit her, she got knocked out of her own car, and she goes, "Can't forget the pickles."
Well, I see we're going for the same one. Hey, look, I'm a pickle dick.
People talk about my work as a very professional place, but on Fridays, because it's only mainly management there, my boss, and I'm talking about the GM, usually wears either Hawaiian shirts or a Pickle Rick t-shirt.
That's the problem here.
Well, for one, it's Pickle Rick. Is this about a fucking Zinyak thing?
Other statues, Zinyak statues.
Basically, you got it. We heard
more collectible shit.
I almost got 100, and I've bought every single upgrade I have access to right now. I say we get to 100, and then we worry about these later, Harrison. I know how tempting it is to just keep grabbing these, because I'm also doing the same thing.
Did I just? When it comes to shit like this, I do shoot more than I should.
Yeah, especially since we can't even upgrade again until we get to level, like, 8.
Are you going for my fucking Pickle Rick?
Oh, and you had to go and get us an odd number. Alright, Harrison, we're not gonna worry about these anymore.
I just wanna be super.
Motherfucker.
Lucas, I just wanna be super.
You already are!
Yeah! I wanna be a super pooper trooper super. Thank you.
I'm just gonna start this without you.
As you always do. As you always do.
I'm having to right now because you're just collecting shit.
Well, I like to collect butt nuggets, okay? Ah, oh, fuck, I meant to hit yeah.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, fried, a big fat fraud.
I just fucking hear the noise of you grabbing another one right as we entered the thing. How does this work since we can just knock cars over? Love this.
Well, we can, yeah. I guess we can just hold up.
No, we can.
I hate the landing.
I've done it.
Move on.
Woo! Can't be late. Are you really collecting clusters right now, motherfucker? Quit cutting me off!
Alright, this one's so much easier than the fucking one in the other games.
Yeah, I'm currently just going. Got 145 in one go. You lose. He can literally jump and then just fucking fall and you'll get a couple grand. Like if you just do the midair, like wee.
I'm suing somebody.
Hector!
Mama, I'm suing bitches.
Ah, I got stopped. No.
Who's getting sued, bitch? I'm wanting to sue somebody.
Let's make this one count.
Bus. I will sue this bus.
I'm gonna sue the bus. That's fucked. I just slowly glided down. Got you now. Probably got COVID like most buses in Stroud.
Oh no. Especially if you're a citizen bus.
I'll find you. When does this stop hurting?
Well, I would say it's easy, but I didn't realize that we had to get 800,000.
No, this next one just for silver.
I know.
Hi.
Hi. Try kick.
Let's make this one count.
Stand up.
Why did I do this?
Scan. Ah.
You see me driving?
You see me driving? No. Oh, they hit me.
I'm coming for you.
Yeah.
They actually did it, Hector. They hit me. Mind me.
That took out my momentum.
Well, we might get silver on this at least.
I want gold. I want gold.
Too Hector.
Woo high.
I'm glad we both decided to hit the same truck.
The bigger target. Hit me! Come on now, hit me! Don't be afraid.
Got him. This is gonna hurt.
I'm currently at 236,000, so
not bad.
300.
Keep the combo going, and we should be able to continue as a flux. I know I'm not gonna be able to do it.
No! It took my momentum! Fuck!
Oh shit. We no! We are hungry.
I know, I got fucking hit and instead of making me bounce, it just shot me straight to the left into a building. That's alright. I'm upset we didn't get gold. Didn't get gold!
How about no, you crazy Stroud bastard?
I fucking love Austin Powers. I shouldn't, because those movies are inherently bad. I do love them. David hates, I mean hates, Goldmember. And he said he hates it because he doesn't think it's good, but it's also, sadly, the most quotable one.
And I'm not gonna lie, it's really the only one that I remember.
I've seen all three of them, dude. I think one of my favorite scenes of any fucking comedy movie is whenever he's trying to explain time travel. He goes, but if I run into my past self, into the future, he goes, oh no, I've gone cross-eyed. I love it. Oh, we already got Blazing. I didn't realize that.
Uh-huh. Back now or back later, bitch.
Why are we gonna do tank mayhem when we can fucking fly and eventually use the Kamehameha? or the Hadouken.
Like, call me Homie Hop, bitch.
There we go. You stopped.
Kamehameha wave.
Kamehameha. The fuck?
I'm
oh, that.
The
that is not.
Slow.
Oh, that's fine. We got a dope ass laser too.
Zinyak.
Pussy. Zinyak's a pussy.
He looks more like a scrotum.
He's an old pussy.
Ah.
Oh, this one's fucking easy.
Live old forms of pussy.
Aw, my combo ended. Hector, what are you doing?
I am driving. Thank your boom.
I remember this one.
Damn, this tank here could take a hit. Look.
Hell yeah, brother.
Gonna get a hell yeah, motherfucker.
No.
Okay.
Just get a brother.
I won't.
Me either.
The brother we love.
We can do it, Hector. I don't actually think we can.
I'm getting emotional here. And that emotion is ass kicking. That's gonna cost him.
You can do it. You can do it.
Ah, fuck. And that combo ends quick.
We got pretty
did
close.
We do or did we fail? What happened? Oh, we failed.
Oh, we do them so we don't get gold rank.
They probably have them harder because we're on hardcore. Why would I want to drive a hover tank that has like very shitty fire range? What's this combat upgrade I can get? Semi-automatic shotgun. Oh, it's not that I can get it. It automatically gave it to us.
Yeah, that's what we got for the admission we did.
I get this. It's a health upgrade. I feel like I'm gonna need it. Hey, well, we don't have any side quests, so you're busy. What do you think you're doing?
Looking at jumper cables. Upgrades. I feel like I'm taking damage. Something. Oh man, oh. Oh.
You're just fucking flying, dude.
Fuck me. What the fuck?
What? Hey!
Hot spots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each
shut
one before
up.
You can take out the main hub, which of course is protected by.
I didn't mean to vote to skip that, by the way.
Good luck with that.
Care to define hotspot, Kinsey?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like this.
Oh, I got the super strength though, which is why you're probably pretty close to dead.
Which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
Woo! You know what? I'm gonna drive a car, because I know once I get too overpowered, I'm gonna eventually not do that, so.
Might as well try that feat a little bit.
Yeah, I still have stamina right now, so I'll actually drive for now. Does it give me a feel of what Cyberpunk driving is gonna be like? Maybe. I don't know.
Probably not.
Probably not. That woman told me to do turn signals. It's not my fault this game doesn't have it implemented in. Ruining my immersion into this alien abduction simulator. Even when I dream of you. This video is definitely gonna get copyright claimed.
By Aerosmith himself.
Yeah, Steven Tyler's gonna self-pick my video and be like, why the fuck is he playing this?
Boy, let Armageddon get away with it once.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
You know I sold my likeness for a Skittles commercial.
Yeah. Guitar Hero Aerosmith. I forgot about the dope fucking executions whenever you have the superpowers though. Give the game that much credit.
Guess I just pull these out.
Oh, you're at the other one.
See, who needs hacking skills when brute strength works?
With the shield down, you can get to the console at the.
I didn't choose Troy Baker's voice. What the fuck is this?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
Fuck you, bitch. Ah! Fuck me!
Oh shit, it's Blitz.
Reinforcements engaged.
Fuck you, Blitz.
I can do this. I can do this.
Hell yeah!
Check, please.
I'm showing some strange readings.
Oh, she said you're lying, Harrison.
What'd okay, she say?
Fiery rain can't be a
check, please.
Oh, no.
Who is he?
I don't know, but it is a reading like a normal thing. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that's supposed to mean what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
You're doing fucking
normal, I want that thing crawling around in me.
Can I reload my gun, please? Is he shooting lasers from himself? What the fuck?
This better be worth it.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. I punch you. Oh, this is... Ah, I gotta spam Y now. Why'd you change buttons?
What a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Oh, what the fuck? I just fell over.
How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
You need to train. You need to train.
So what did I get? Teleportation?
Why did I
laser vision?
Shoot? What the fuck?
Bone claws?
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
That's stupid. No, I don't. I only have... Fucking quit that.
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry. These are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Hector, do something besides knock me over.
Need to quit it.
I'm still standing.
Yeah. I'm doing it.
There's no way to fight a lady.
Why did you shoot mine?
Why can't I kill you?
Why did you shoot mine?
I was trying to kill you.
Understandable.
It's gonna punch shit. Oh, well. That makes things a bit more difficult.
Look what
why
you
is there
did.
A wall here?
It looks like data clusters hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
Let's see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to.
We just had to watch that.
Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added the shield to the warding code. I guess you pissed him off.
It's getting to be a habit. So how do I beat this shield?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time.
I don't want to live here anymore. Oh.
Goodbye.
No. Okay.
Now you're hot and you're cold.
Oh, fuck. I definitely wasn't about to sing that.
Well, I love Katie the Platypus.
And Orlando Bloom are having a baby. That's gonna be a gorgeous baby.
We're gonna call it Legolas.
Woo! Yes. Even if it's a girl, they'll call it Legolas.
I mean, that could be a sex name. I know nothing of Middle Earth. That's a lane question.
I got a new jump upgrade. Ninja reflexes. Hell yeah.
Ninja reflexes.
Hell yeah. You forgot that part.
That's a part of the title.
Yes. Oh, I can't. What the fuck is bling?
Ninjas have sex.
Powerful blast, superior damage. You just fire money at people.
That's like an Assassin's Creed when you sprinkle coins.
Basically, yeah. Well, now I have my ice blast completely upgraded.
You have your ass blast? What?
Oh, that's been upgraded.
IRL.
Yeah. Not in game. That's just me.
We're here to do that super awesome mission in GTA 5 when we play as Trevor and we gotta move those containers around.
Yeah. My favorite thing in GTA 5 is playing as the animals. Hey, motherfucker, what are you doing?
I am upgrading. I am upgrading.
I thought you can knock me over, but I can't knock you over.
Well, you see is, I think I have more body mass. You probably weigh about 90 pounds.
Bet.
Because they definitely thought it.
Alright, let's break out of the simulation, Harrison.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready how to stay in it. I do not want to choose the red pill.
I constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
On my way.
My simulation is just fucking bad, bitch.
The good news is they didn't get everybody.
Is it?
Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and the brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of them.
Big,
yet.
Like.
Just the major cities.
My pussy.
That's like a legit size of a normal pair of lips.
Okay, I need to get out of here.
Once you're free from the simulation, you can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world.
Love how Oleg didn't go back to the KGB or anything. He's like, I'm going to be with the US.
Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
KGB must fucking suck, dude.
Or, you know, Oleg.
Come on, Putin, get your shit together.
Loyal. We did save him from a life of just fucking torture. With his dick hanging out all the time.
Doesn't sound like torture to me.
They may have my brawn, but they do not have my ass.
Definitely did, Oleg. I can clarify. Alright, get us to 80 before I open this fucking door.
Will do. I can most definitely do that. Trust me.
There we go.
Kinsey, the door's locked.
It's not letting me through.
Need to try harder.
Wrong door.
I tried.
Oh.
Hector, and you get us to 81, you piece of shit. That's bad.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk?
That's awful.
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Oh,
fuck you.
Well, fuck. To be anus.
Dude, that's straight up the Mass Effect, thing whenever you go through a mass relay. Open my eyes. Where the hell are my aviators?
What did you see between my eyes?
Arigato. Where are you? Oh. I don't like that you were in the same pod as me.
Kinsey.
Play your violin.
Your ass.
Ugh, I feel like a gas station toilet.
I'm gonna vomit on you.
Oh,
damn it. I didn't get a vomit on you.
There's chunks in my foot. What have you been eating?
That's fine.
I need to reach that platform.
Ass. I'm sorry.
He just kept this in the cell of fucking pussy.
Stop making... You're not even throwing up right now. Stop acting like you are with those noises. Hector. I love how you're the one against the wall.
I'm more fucked up than you are.
Hector, hurry up and get to this door.
Mama. I need you to help me, mama.
If I could punch you, I would. What are you doing, Hector? What's going on?
Oh, man.
Hey, what are you
Where'd
doing?
You go?
Where
You're
did
by
I
the
go?
Door. Give me.
Is it Pussy?
Hector used to say Big Chungus.
See that dude stand back up? Hello?
The hell am I?
I like that my aviators didn't transfer over, but my tattoos did. I hope you get this view of my spread ass cheeks.
Hey! This is human!
Let's do this, Hector. Fuck you! Where's my fists?
Hello. This is my favorite
you can't
pussy.
Can't do this
on
like a pussy, Hector. You gotta use your fists. Let's go. You took the guy I was gonna kill. What the fuck? Serpentine. Oh man, I gave him quite a view there.
I know. He died due to the aroma on his fucking nose.
It's the smell.
You've been so good at pushing you for how long now? It's not gonna be fragrant.
That's what the gel is to keep you in the system. It's bad juice. Hey, quit that. Hector, you're not helping.
I mean, baby's basically soaking that shit for 9 months, don't they?
No, that's just urine.
Oh. Lucky us.
Hey, you finish him off, Hector.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't mean to punch the shit out of you.
Shit.
See, now
Easy,
you're disappearing.
You.
Oh, no, you're not. You're right there.
Hi.
Oh, fuck.
Zinyak,
I got
oh,
a
damn,
bullet just
for
him.
You have to stop the Reapers.
Don't worry, I'll be there. Blah, blah. Fuck.
Yeah. Hey, Karen, calm down. I know you're literally a Karen, enough but to stretch calm down. From here back to Earth.
Look at all these shields slowly inching towards us.
I know. Very intimidating.
Just on. Can they hear me? Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation.
I wouldn't say no.
But I owe
you. He just got yeeted.
He got yeeted.
Oh,
boy.
I can pick up the shield. Oh. I could have picked up the shield. Bye, Hector.
Bye, I'm gonna get on the side now.
No, you're just hanging off the edge so they don't know you're there.
Good thing this pussy juice is making us extra slippery.
Yeah.
Boss, stay down!
It's the Normandy!
Why do they have human screams? That one just literally went, ah!
Did you hear the fucking Wilhelm scream?
Jesus Christ. This is literally like the opening to Mass Effect 3. Like, legit, this is just the opening to Mass Effect 3. Touch my ass, kid.
You can't do that to him.
Let me take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
It's just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
How did this just get weird?
She's okay with seeing your tits, though.
Yeah, she's okay with my tits being out, but me not wearing pants is what
made her. Right, dude, you gotta put those lips away. You're making it smell fishy in here.
I have you know, I shove carrots up there, not fish.
I have you know, bitch.
Oh, wait. You saved Keith David before me?
Passed by him on the way out?
You're
gonna
be shooting.
Tell me how you got out?
But let's just focus on flying.
That answers that question.
Yeah.
Kinsey, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Wait. This is my jam!
You got this, Hector. Should I turn into the things or away?
I get control of it, so it doesn't matter where... What the fuck?
I have no idea what I did there, but apparently I crashed. I thought I was safe. Ah, the real world. Failed.
Real world? That MTV show?
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
You saved
this is
Keith
Big Brother.
David before me?
Ew.
I, passed by him on the way out.
Tell me how you got out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Big
okay,
Brother
fine.
Fucking...
Kinsey, does this thing have a radio?
Radio
Keith Brother Chicken
Decondition. Wait. This is my jam!
It's just gonna be the four of us fucking each other all the time.
Not fucking with, fucking.
That's what I meant.
Oh, there we go. I didn't hit it that time. I hit that one. Hell yeah. This is like an environment that Ubisoft would put in one of their precursor areas in Assassin's Creed. Like, this is what they made.
Yeah.
You're like, how did this not get
the basics over and over again? Hold right trigger, come on. I meant my aim.
Hector, we're getting shot. What the fuck?
Well, fly.
Do a barrel roll.
I am flying. I can't. Okay. Okay.
Oh,
see, it's fun.
Give Keith and David the controls.
No, he's not Joker. He doesn't know how to do it.
Do a barrel roll.
It restarted the song.
I'm sure the captain could fly better than the pilot. Probably not.
The captain just commands the ship. Captain's like, fly here, and the pilot's like, okay.
Captain stay always goes down with his shit.
I'll make this as small as my original boobs.
Huh.
Huh.
We made it.
I made it. I'm so good at this game. I didn't fail once.
Just edit that out.
It's all because of my flying. The ship straight up looks like
we're
a
we're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, kinda look like a shitty Sid the Sloth.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the
I love how they didn't drama. Kidnap hey, Burke or Oleg.
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably Telmark.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail? You want me to leave a message?
Oh no.
It's all gone.
Kenzie yelled Oleg.
Kenzie what?
Fucking monster.
She yelled Oleg.
I told you this would happen. Well, there's
killed 7 billion people.
There's a audio log you can find of her saying that she basically felt the same towards Oleg.
Kenzie, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation? Yeah, I think
you know, I'm not sure if that
would
have physically worked.
You can't kill Zinyak, but then
you don't know.
Yeah, I've seen worse in Gentai. I probably would.
You sure?
It's just, it's like those Dugans, man, where it's the really big, fat, ugly dude.
That's terrible. Like, why the fuck did they get off on that shit?
Because it's the people that get off on that are the ones that are that big, fat, ugly dude.
Fuck. I wrote it. I illustrated it.
I want to fuck Keith David. Why are you putting me back in the simulation?
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire,
what do you think I made you vice president?
This will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a course was set that the Saints could never back down from.
Yeah, and then we make God out of hell, and then it puts Agents of Mayhem as canon. You're like, why?
And the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history.
Oh, I did get upset because I found an article that said, I think I told you that the rumors about Saints Row 4, God Out of Hell, and Agents of Mayhem being TV shows was all fake.
Yeah.
And that's not actually. That means the next Saints Row game is going to be a sequel to all this bullshit. And that makes me upset. Oh, the fucking planet got exploded and we only got 2 grand. What's that bullshit?
Well,
eat David, hell yeah. Kenzie, hell yeah.
What do you want to call it, a live stream?
What time is it? Oh shit, yeah, it's 9:05. I don't work tomorrow, but
I mean,
we've been streaming for almost 2.5 hours.
2.5 hours, shit.
Almost. It's 143 minutes.
Well, fuck you.
Oh, we get all the re-elect, these are all the DLCs, Hector.
Who we get? Clothes? Weapons? Vehicles?
Clothes and then like an actual DLC.
Enter the Dominatrix.
That
you.
Wouldn't add Zemos.
What am I getting hit by?
Me? What do you mean, what are you getting hit by?
Yeah, by my screen, and it says you're fucking like 3,000 meters away.
Oh, I'm not. I can tell you that, I am not. Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god, I see the wall running ability, hold on. Go ahead and get these upgrades so people be like, oh, you got them on stream. That's the thing YouTubers have to do, right? They have to show proof that they did it. I wouldn't know. So I don't get views anyway, so I wouldn't know.
What are you talking about? We got some bitch wanting to be our girlfriend or something.
Ooh, I can really use
I don't know if she wanted to be mine or yours, though, so she sent mixed messages, so I don't know what to do.
It was from your point of view, so it had to be you.
She was trying to get with Karen. She wanted to be my boyfriend, actually.
Ah, I see.
Into my
Was it the customization items we got for, access gateway functions, because you can go to wardrobe here. There's one that's just called Sexy Redneck.
Amazing.
My god, these...
I wanna see Sexy Redneck.
Freckle Bitches Delivery Chick.
Hell yeah, Freckle Bitches, man. Dude, it's crazy because I ain't talked about Freckle Bitches since, like, the first one.
I know. Oh, man, I gotta get this. I gotta appeal to our southern people, Harrison.
I like how the fucking female male versions of the Maniac are just... One's got a pink tint.
Yeah, that's it.
That's so sexy.
Alright, what are the... Let's make one of these this nurse stripper, because obviously... One of them a typical gangster.
Okay, the RoboChimp suit is fucking awesome.
Are you gonna wear it?
Probably not.
I'm gonna wear the RoboChimp suit? What the fuck, Harrison? I think that's what we need in our group. Get some diversity.
Yes.
No, I don't want them to do the experience. They have to have the same fucking one we do. I don't think they can have the same one we do. Do that. Out of all the vehicles they add in this game, they still only give you shitty gang customization vehicles.
That shit's gangsta.
Oh my god.
Wait, is that Barack Obama?
Yeah.
Awesome. And George Bush.
There's a gun that's literally just called Murica.
Problem here?
Nothing.
Good.
Alright, I appealed to the southern charm, so I got the sexy redneck as my outfit.
Oh no, the rectifier probe.
Oh yeah, I already got that.
Of course.
Oh, I was gonna show you my outfit.
You motherfucker. Where you at?
Right here.
I don't see you. It says you're 3,000 feet away. I can't see you. This isn't fair.
See that?
I seen that. Alright, well. Thanks for watching.
You hear my gun at least?
Fuck. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for walking. Hold on, I want to see if you hear my gun.
Thanks for walking.
Stop moving.
Okay, I can see you.
Time for Steelport, New York. good to kick ass.
They are getting turned up on this fucking music. Oh god.
It just puts a fucking plunger on your forehead. Oh, that's awesome. He's just trying to land on me.
Fuck you.
Bye, Hector.
Fuck you.
I wonder where Brad is taking the dinner tonight.
Right on your face. Oh, you're on a truck. I don't know if I can get to you. You see me fall over. Holy shit! You fucking flew!
Fuck your mama. Oh! This is for my father. Oh, shit!
Jesus Christ! Where the fuck did you go? You're all the way over here.
For my father.
Come here, Hector.
Oh!
Oh, shit. Come here, Hector. Goodbye.
Alright, well, fucking thanks for watching. Lyrical Saint plays Outward with his best friend.
Yeah.